Hey, what's up, guys? Christopher here in today. Or should I say tonight? I'm doing a showing of my whole entire Blu-ray collection that I have right here in these three piles there. So I'm gonna start with this pile there, so let's get started. And the first one I'm going to show you is Wayne's World, and this one here is where the JB Hi-Fi exclusive ones, which has like a VHS sort of case, but it's actually a Blu-ray. So there's the front. There's the spine. And there's the back. And this is all the stuff you get in there. You get this in there. And iron-on transfer, which is something like that. And this is the instructions machine as well. Yeah, man. And you also get a sticker with it as well. Pretty cool. And there's the disc to it. The second I'm going to show you is Spider-Man Homecoming, which I've already used the digital code for. So anyway, there's the front, and there's the spine. And there's the back. And there's the disc. And the next show is The Incredible Hulk, another Marvel Blu-ray I own. So there's the front. And there's the spine. And there's the back. And there's the disc. And the next one I'm going to show you is Batman and Harley Quinn, which is a DC one. So there's the front, and there's the spine, and there's the back. And there's the disc. disc. And next one I'm gonna show you is Oliver and Company. These movies. So there's the front, and there's the spine, and there's the back. And that's the inside of it, which is the same as the front. And there's the disc. And now I'm going to go on to the second pile. And what I'm showing is another Disney movie, Robin Hood. So there's the front, and there's the spine. And there's the back. And there's the inside of it, same as the front. And there's the disc. The next one I'm going to show you is Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, and this is a 2-disc Blu-ray. So there's the front, and there's the spine, and there's the back. And there's the chapter list right here. And there's the first disc, which is the movie. And disc 2, which is special features. And the next one I'm going to show you is the 2015 live action Disney movie of Cinderella. So there's the front, there's the spine, and there's the back. And inside is the same as the front, and there's the disc, next one I'm going to show you is the Diamond Edition of Lady and the Tramp, so there's the front. And there's the spine. And there's the back. And there's the disc. And there's the inside, same as the front. Next one I'm going to show you is the Lion King Diamond Edition, which has Blu-ray and DVD. There's the front, And there's the spine. And there's the back. And there's the disc, the Blu-ray disc, and DVD disc. And I think that's all the brand names. That's very nice. That's second half and the last one here. So I'm going to show you is Speed. It's not a bad movie. So there's the front. And there's the spine. And there's the back. And there's the disc. Next one I'm going to show you is 4K Blu-ray, 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray of Dunkirk. So anyway, there's the front. And there's the spine. And there's the back. And that's the ultraviolet coat, which I've already used. And there's the 4K disc right here. And there's two Blu-ray discs. This one has the movie, and this one special features. Next one I'm gonna show is the 50th anniversary 2-disc edition of The Sound of Music. So there's the front. And there's the spine. And there's the back. And there's the disc, the Blu-ray disc here. And that's the DVD disc, which has a documentary on here, I think. And the next one I'm going to show is Mr. Peabody and Sherman. There's the front. And there's the spine. And there's the back. And there's the disc. Next one I'm going to show you is Turbo. So there's the front, there's the spine, and there's the back. And there's the disc. And the last one I'm going to show you is Goosebumps with Jack Black in it. Yeah. So there's the front, there's the spine, And there's the back. And there's the disc. And that's my Blu-ray showing. Not sure if that's showing of all the Blu-ray that I actually own. I'm Chris Torrey, saying stay awesome, guys.